today we are going into John Lewis. I'm not on the third floor yet, but this looks so beautiful. This is so gorgeous. This is beautiful. Hi, Santa. This is gorgeous. So nice. Everywhere is so beautiful. Ah, this is so gorgeous. So the white Christmas tree and the pink. So beautiful. Nice. This is cozy shed. Because my kids will be like, Mom, we've had enough of you loving Christmas. Then I can build this for myself. This is so cozy. It's like a little shed. Oh. If you're having a bad day, just come to any of this Christmas theme. It's, look at the gold Christmas tree. Christmas. I mean, I know a lot of people do like Christmas, but if you don't, this is the reason. Come to John Lewis and just see what they have. Created everything. This looks like you are in like a forest. I love it. Love it. This is what my tree is gonna look like. Oh, they decorated the gold tree. That looks so nice. Oh, this is open again. I remember last year. I love this. We're really seeing a lot of stuff. That basket is really nice as well. Love it. More Christmas decoration. I love the spinny one. Stick to this one. Oh, this is so childish, but it's so cute. Yep. See ya. I am in Selfridges. For the Christmas, I think this is the section they have for Christmas. I think it's just this bit. Huh. I thought we're gonna have like a big stand. I think this is all they have for Christmas. It's a bit. Ooh, I like this. But this is all they have. Oh, maybe I need to go down in more. I think this is all they have for Christmas. It's a bit. You see, John Lewis always come true. This is nice. Oh, I thought this was those kids' bin. It's not giving me what it's supposed to be giving. Oh! I lied. This is a place. This is it. I didn't see it. Oh, this is not. I like the fact that they hide so many Santa in here. Oh, I love this. Yes. It's how they put all those up there. It's so good. But this is nice. Love it. This is still my favorite. And the way they did the thing up there is so nice. Hold on. I want that. Cakes up there. I really want it. This is how much? £45. That's a bit expensive, no? Even this one. How much? £35. I mean, come on guys, it's a bit too much. We got, this is nice. There's a brown lady. Oh, she's 35. I love that. They have a little Christmas stuff here. I like it, but I don't love it. Anyways, I'm all going. Oh, this is beautiful. These are so beautiful. It's the carrots for me and the broccoli. So cool. And the last one, I think it's a sandwich. Let me move on to this. And this is my favorite. This is my favorite. Anyway, this is where I'm going now. Marks and Spencer. I'm gonna return what I need to return and I'm gonna dash off. Hopefully I see something nice in the Christmas shop. But I have been to the Christmas shop. And let's see if I would like something or I'll just return what I got from them. Bye guys. Downstairs is always boring. We are here. I've been here before, so I've kind of seen, I've seen most of these things already. Oh, this is nice. I think they're bringing in more stuff. Oh, the food smells so nice in here. Marks and Spencer, M&S food are the best. They smell good and they taste good as well. So that's the food. Anyway, let me do my return. And oh, this is nice. Oh.
Yeah.
So this is the ornament that I got. They still have more here. But I'm gonna return it. I am 80% done with the things that I need for Christmas. I want to get a nice wreath, but I'm not sure yet if I want to or if I see the one that I want, but I haven't seen any, so it's fine. I think I should just go and return what I need to return and go. Oh, there's some nice pics here. Let's see. I just wanna praise him. I'm gonna stay and dance. Well, I've done my refund, but I can't see anything. Money back in my account. I'm gonna do my favorite. Can you guys even hear the song? Oh, this table is so small. See how small? I just wanna praise it. I just wanna praise it. But I like how they decorated it in the picture. But this is what it looks like in real life. I'm gone. Okay, I need to go now. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for coming to enjoy Christmas decoration with me. I'll see you guys later.